Newsweek says it's like Days of Our Lives meets Sodom and Gomorrah. The London Times calls it the YouTube hit of September 13th, 2007. Jedi456 gushes, LOL. Tea, biscuits, and incest.